You.
So we've done a lot of USO tours, and we've always gone over there. And I wasn't looking for cheap applause. What I was going to say was, we very seldom do we ever get to go where the Marines are, and they don't get to come where we are. They're always in a real hot area, so they don't let us go there. And so I was thinking about the kid that lives next door to my farm in Tennessee, and he's done two tours over there. He's a Marine, and I thought, you know, I'm going to do a song expressly for the Marine Corps. I'm going to see if I can write something that will be for them, and this is the best I could do. He sat in that long line of barber chairs, and the sergeant asked him, "Son, would you like to keep your hair?" And he said, "Yes, sir," as he heard those clippers buzz and hum. The sergeant said, "Well, hold out your hands, 'cause here it comes. Semper Fi, do or die. So gung-ho to go and pay the price. So here's to leather necks, devil dogs and jar heads, and Paris Island in July. Semper Fi." Sleep in my bed instead of a foxhole. I've never heard my boss tell me to lock and load. Ain't no bullet holes in the side of my SUV, 'cause the kid next door just shipped out overseas. Yeah, Semper Fi. Devil dogs and jar heads, and Paris Island in July. Semper Fi. To the few that wear the dress blues with hair cut high and tight, and proud to be the first one. Jar heads and Paris Island in July. Never leave a man behind. A Marine for life. Semper Fi. Hats off to the Corps. Thank you. Thank you. By the way, kid lives next door to me. His mama hates me. I got drunk and ran over her mailbox one day. That was a long time ago, too. She still ain't got over it. I fixed it and everything.